Even in the common refrain of no man is bigger than the organization, there's also the refrain of no organization is bigger than the state, and no state is bigger and mightier than the Lord. So for me, it's a matter which needs to be resolved.
Stephenson King has relates that the issue is a distraction from the problems that now need to be resolved on the island. And the leader of the opposition says he's committed to helping resolve those problems. Mr. King had admitted to receiving a letter written by political leader Allen Chastanet.
What is ironic is the fact that even before my response was delivered, the leader and the chairman proceeded to impose a date for the meeting. It so happened that the meeting was being called on the very day of the funeral service for the policeman who lost his life in the line of duty. On finding out that the meeting was on that particular day, I indicated to the leader and the chairman that I would be unavailable for the meeting because of this national commitment and other commitments. So it is just ironic that it happened.
The opposition leader says that even the letter signed by the four MPs and the party chairman Ezekiel Joseph needs clarification. Mr. King says that the letter begs for a meeting to find out what are the issues and resolving them. In addition, he says that the matter should not continue to be played out in the media as, according to him, it's one that the party has to deal with.
We have to be careful as a party. We have to be careful as a party as to what do we do. We understand what went on in the time of the Labour Party when in the 70s and particularly in the 80s when they continued relentlessly to address internal issues in the public domain. What it does is an erosion of confidence of the people. And then if you were to look at what transpired, and that one is really going way beyond. If you look at what transpired in the 1979 Grenada situation, when the internal problems of the government, or the party rather, played out in public, you know what happened. We need to be beyond that.
The opposition leader says that it was not his intention to speak publicly on the matter, and it is unfortunate that it has rolled out into the public domain, becoming a public discussion. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.